raining.
What?
No. It's a damp track.
No, no, no.
Hang on. If I do this, does this change it?
No.
I can restart the server so that it doesn't have anything. I just tried to restart the session. Did it work? Oh, it still says damp. Again, you want me to restart the server, go straight to race? Alright, let's quit.
Confirm. I'm tired of wet races.
Alright, default file manager. No, wait, not file manager, crap. Back. Did I not record that stream? I bet you. I think I screwed up. Well, it says I have a 2:50. Yeah. Oh, because I typed in the password, and the password has the number in it that turns it off. All right. Let me fix this server. Map. Okay, we're gonna do Monza. We're going to turn weather randomness to 0. And we're going to turn rain to 0. So there's absolutely no chance of rain. Really, it should be static weather. It should be perfect. Mild, moderate clouds. It's restarting the server. There we go. All right, it should be up now. I'll skip. It's like old guy, I think, too, one of them.
Just go straight to race.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip. Okay. Wait a minute, what's this thing going here? Oh, it's... Now unlisted. Okay, cool. Alright. I want to make you guys use the server while I'm gone.
Green light. Go.
I mean, if I make you admins, you can go to the next track or, sorry, go to the next, like, thing on your own or restart the session on your own. Think.
So question, like, is this, like, really, I need to go, I need to start watching that, you know, these races, just to see how they start, because it seems so weird to me.
Yeah, it's a rolling start. They go over the start line, and then the lights go green, and they run. I think F1 did rolling starts for the rain until couple of years recently. I don't remember when they were doing, like, if it was raining, you did a rolling start, and if it wasn't raining, then you did a standing start. Oh, here we go.
Look, Low tire pressure. Stay clear of the curbs. Green light, go, go, go. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Because we gave each other space, I just don't remember. Off or not.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh shit. You don't follow my line. This is a terrible idea. Drafting me.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
How did you block me off of? Tried to undercut you, whatever the hell you call it, and you just blocked it off. Oh, I don't like your lines. You broke way earlier.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh, I should have just gone your way. Oh, I spun out. Go, you were first. Both missed it. Only I tried to make it. You just gave up.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. We are halfway through, not over yet.
Now, as soon as I saw your little radar go away, I was like, when?
I'm so sorry.
I just saw your car in my rearview mirror, like, I'm done. No, our safety rating and our car control. All good. How many laps, so... No. Oh no. Earlier today, we were running like 3 seconds faster. Now we're just crashing. This car does not like that curb. Bentley was like, didn't care. Yeah. Man, this thing can go so much faster on that curve than the Bentley.
Brother mate, this is me, your personal best.
Oh, I didn't hit that curb, it's so much faster.
kilometers on the final lap now. Give it all you can. Well done, mate. Personal best.
Job, 150 on one looks like you got me. Yeah. Now I think I have a 150 in me, but